Okay, so this is for Crystal Anderson. I saw your review about your Oreck not picking up, and I think it might be due to a clog in the pipe or in the suction inlet underneath the upright. All you have to basically do is unscrew the pipe on the back of the unit or take the base plate off and unscrew the fan housing to pull the clog out, and that may fix your that might fix your problem, because it sounds like it's straining the motor because of that. So if you have a service center nearby that will service it, take it there and let them know. But I've had mine since 2019 and still works great. And I thought I would share that with you.